corner then for Barcelona. Shots on here.
Well, no complaints here about the equaliser. Even the team that have conceded it, I think, have recognised that they've been on the receiving end of much of this game. But they were hoping they could hold on. They haven't been able to do that. And now they'll be concerned as to whether there'll be another goal in this match. It will see them beaten.
And Barcelona have put the ball in the net. So